I'm going to share from my book again. The book of Proverbs, chapter 18. From verse 24. Proverbs 18, verse 24. Eleven, Casasoto, Hano to give the prophet B. Kapama A, Casasoto Sajwa, 18, verse 24. The title of the message is Who is Your Friend? Who is your friend? Who is your friend? We all need friends. We all want friends. But this afternoon, I want to ask you a question. If we all need friends, who is your friend? Who has been your friend from the beginning of
2017?
And at the end of 2017, who is your friend? Bazabani, friendship or companionship is one of the most important things in life. And the friendship, or even what we call connections, they play a huge role in people's success. Most often you will hear people say, they would not have got the business opportunities they got. Some of them would not have got the tenders that they got. Some people will even advise you nowadays.
Sí.
He says true friendship is like sound health.
Ore Setswana sa nnete ke bophelo bo botle.
Setswana.
Setswana le bophelo bo botle.
The value of it is seldom known until it is lost.
Eh boleng ba bona bo dula botse botsejwa bo fihlela.
In other words, if you have friends, you may not be able to value them. You may not realize how important they are in your life. It's only when you lose your friends that you realize that you have true friends in your life. Hallelujah. You feel helpless. You feel alone. You feel like the world of the earth can open up. So that we tahele kahari. You feel like how sana mamwe. Halipopo ni mito na Jesu. Kiri halipopo ni mito na Jesu. Kiri halipopo ni mito na Jesu. The verse we have just read. It says that a person who has many companions, he too may come to ruin. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The very same people you trust.
But
the very same people you regard as your close friends. They too can destroy your life. The very same people can destroy your life. Now what does this mean, Master Lord? It means by implication that having many friends is not a guarantee that you will succeed. Having many companions, it can never be a guarantee that you are going to be successful in your life. I know that you have many people who regret the friendship they kept. Primary school. How munana mutuo? Umba okina makile so.
Uzo akutwala
inzo. Utoro hoho chakasikika mwame. Such people might feel that a brother, those who had friends putting them in trouble, they might feel that a brother who is their flesh, who is their blood, would have treated them better than a friend. They believe that I should not have trusted my friend, but I should have trusted my brothers. Jesus says he is a friend who sticks closer than a brother. He sticks closer than a brother. Jesus is a friend, and he comes to befriend you, and he sticks with you through thick and thin, through the difficulties of life.
Jesus.
And if there is somebody who is providing for Yeah.
ka super gute incluso paplo ayo glue yes ka tu ah mang dia khomare
eh sian
ka sian super glue you become inseparable le Jesu uhukana lena you stick with him until you become like him Jesus when people look at you they see Jesus in you
You were in my arms.
You
bless you. At the time you take a decision and say,
you'll have to find others.